కడప ఫారెస్ట్ అధికారి రవీంద్ర తామన్ ఆధ్వర్యంలో రాయచోటిలో ఎర్రచందనం కోసం తనిఖీలు నిర్వహించారు. ఫారెస్ట్ అధికారుల ఆధ్వర్యంలో కోర్తిమడుగు బీట్ పరిధిలో ఎర్రచందనం ఆక్రమ రవాణాపై తమ సిబ్బందితో కూంబింగ్ నిర్వహిస్తుండగా కోర్తిమడుగు బీట్లోని బాపనకుంట ప్రదేశంలో ముగ్గురు కూలీలను ఐదు ఎర్రచందనం దొంగలను అదుపులోకి తీసుకున్నామన్నారు. పట్టుబడ్డ దొంగల విలువ సుమారు 4 లక్షల రూపాయల వరకు ఉంటుందని అన్నారు.
So, good afternoon to everyone. Yesterday, our staff, Raichoti Range staff, received information around 4 p.m. about the presence of some smugglers in Korti Madhu beat. Immediately, staff involving our range officer Murli Krishna, our section officer, and beat officers and assistant beat officer involving Krishna Prasad, Bharani Kumar, Prabhupati Raju, the rest to the spot are ready to cut and they have already felled some trees. So our staff immediately caught them. We were able to caught three people as we produced before you. So these three peoples are V. Ramaswamy and two are with the name Tillumalai. So all are from Tamil Nadu and from the district of Tiruvannamalai, district of Tamil Nadu. So today our staff is going to produce them before the Honorable Court. And our investigation is further going on. We have reliable information that some local people might also be involved. So based on the phone record data and information given by these people, we are further investigating the case regarding involvement of some more people in the case. So we have seized 5 red center notes worth 12 lakh rupees. Which will be confiscated and transferred to the Tirupati Goa. So that is from my side.
Which cost, sir?
Lakhs
cost?
2 lakhs.
How much cost?
Cost around 12 lakh rupees it will come. Around 152 kg. Total weight is 152 kg.